What the hell? Who did raise alarm?
I know that the silences are faked and this guy is sneaky.
Let's get out of here. We have no time. There is a car in the parking lot. We can drop out on it. Follow me. Be careful! They're around the corner! I'll drive, and you, get to the body and cover our backs. Shoot! Shoot them!
Take that, bastards! Yippee! They smash so cool! Dreamin'!
I'll get some medical treatment, while you bring a car to the port. They'll take care of it.
To pick with you.
Okay, on my way. Hey, Tommy, buddy, we have a bone to pick with you.
No, 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 it's not me. I'm not at fault.
Hop on, we can't miss him.
We are going to talk, piece of shit! No, no, please, don't kill me. It's not me. They put out a contract on you.
What? Who?
No, no, I can't. You don't know him. He's... No, I don't say it. He hits me.
You've got until three, and I cap you. One...
Okay, okay. It's Mr. Martinez. He controls the part of the city.
Two, three.
What the hell?
I said three.